Mga igsoon, mga kauban namo sa Facebook o sa YouTube o sa uban pang bahin sa atong pagsangyaw sa mga maayong balita o mga impormasyon. Karon, we are launching a new series. Kuhaon nato ang Tingog sa Barangay, The Voice of the Barangay People. And I am honored today to have with us a very effective one of the main functionaries of the barangay, Secretary.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Secretary Eduardo B. Toscano of Barangay Valencia, Tubok District, Davao City. Welcome to our barangay, sir.
Good. Atong isgutan, sir, ang mga barangay functions o nagkalain-lain pa sa inganing na series. Kay karon wala man si kapitan, tao man sa iyang main functions, ikaw ang mahimong mauna niining atong launching sa bagong series. Isguti karon ang function sa barangay, kay sige lang tag vlog ani o mga developments unya di mangyud mo interview sa mga opisyalis sa barangay ngano man. Ano naman dito ang impormasyon? Morning, tuyo po na ako. Nga, mapalapnag ang huna-huna sa barangay. Pinaagi ni mo kay nailan mang yung kaser niya. So, sa mga maayong tigpamaba sa atong barangay, sa atong kapitan, maayong nga sekretaryo sa barangay. Sir.
Yes, sa development sa barangay nato sa New Valencia, ang mga serbisyo sa ato ang barangay is that like infrastructure, social services, tsaka sa good governance. Well, when we talk of good governance, we have many institutions like the BBIs or basic institutions like BCPC, senior citizens, the SK, the Disaster Risk Reduction Council, the BNC or Barangay Nutrition Council, the BHW, sir. That is one of the services taking care of the health care system of the barangay. So that in this case, if the barangay people are healthy, so the whole country would be healthy.
Ah, very good. Ang mahitungod sa atong pangbakuna, diri sir, unsa man ang balita?
Yes, we are ready. The last rollout of the vaccine, we have already 300 plus who were vaccinated with Sinovac and Pfizer.
Akong nabalitaan sa atong kapulisan, yes, nga doon na po dahil sila yung mga maayong proyekto din eh, nga ilahang i-incorporate sa atong barangay. Excuse me. Daghan ang ilang mga proyekto nga nahimo na po. Karon, isgutan po nato ang mga proyekto ni Barangay Captain Delia Saturinas, pinaagi sa imuhang pagdumala po kay ikaw mga sekretaryo, main functionary.
Yes, mainly, our barangay council headed by Delia T. Saturinas, we are implementing right now the concrete bridge, which is a four-lane concrete bridge.
Yeah.
Four-lane, also four-lane road concreting.
Wow.
From Luman to
New Valencia. Very good.
Yes. That's already ongoing, and the water system, which is to be installed in Puruk 2, that will serve the Puruk 2 people and also part of the Puruk 1. Then we also have the bulk project of the Davao City Water District, which is halfway finished in Sitio Luman.
Wow.
Yes, very good. That will be servicing all throughout Davao City.
Wow.
Yeah.
Da asa gikan ang iyang connection.
Tamugan, sir.
Ah, Tamugan man ang kuan, no? Surface?
Yes. Ano na
surface water?
Spring from spring. Mount Apo.
From Mount Apo. Okay, akong nahibaw-an sa surface o kanang naasa kanang ilalom.
Yes, underground.
Underground. Kanang naasa ilalom, ingon pa nila, sir, mao daw nang maayo kaayo ang atong kalidad sa atong tubig, kaing nangano, ang dagay day ana inanay.
Inanay.
It's called a nest. It's a nest. It's a layer of rocks.
Yes.
That is what we have at Mount Apo.
Yes.
The layer of rocks, from one layer of rock, to another, up to 5 layers of rocks, you can count every layer 10 years.
10 years.
So in one layer times 5, kanang muabot sa ato ang atubig that has been undergoing filtration. For 50 years. Long years. That is why we have the best quality of water in Davao City and Mindanao. Yes. Because of that filtration.
Certainly.
Process.
Certainly.
Wa pa na to gisgutan, sir, ang butong.
Oh.
Sa kadaghan sa iyan. Oh. Ugat. The butong dalubi has the best filtration in the world. These are the two things that we must drink. Water and coconut butong. Sir, ibaw man ka ana.
Yes. So, I'll continue. Also, pipeline, also a project of upgrading the health center so that we will be providing the best services to the healthcare system of the constituents in Valencia. And also, we have a daycare system for the education of the early child.
Yes.
Yes. The children are the hope of the fatherland. So
correct.
We will take care of them.
Yes.
So that,
of course.
They will continue our what we started.
Not only that, they belong to a segment of population where there are so many of them. Around, they consist about 35%, sir.
Yes.
Kita, mga sa mga middle age, kamo, daga, ikaduha sa pinakadagan. Kaming mga senior, ang ikatulo sa pinakadagan. But thank you for taking care of our senior citizens because the senior citizens, they are not called senior for nothing. They are supposed to be the leaders. And although kami mga sundowner, murag ihapo naman lang among kinabuhi ning aning kalibutan nami. But pasabot, dili na kami ang nanag-ias kaugmaon. Ang nanag-ias kaugmaon ang atong mga bataon, ug ang middle age. So that's why the seniors, the people, the government should take care of them.
Yeah. So especially the barangay, so that everybody will be
na sila sa maing kahimtang kanunay.
Good umbrella.
Of course. So sir, abot naman ta sa atong time.
Yeah.
So imuha ang higayon sa
I'd like to thank our
new blogger.
So again, in behalf of our punong barangay Del Yati sa Torinas,
yes.
Thank you very much for this opportunity.
Thank you.